four models of the GAC Motors on display at the ICANN annual conference in Abuja. On display includes the GS8, GN8, GS3 and GA4, all economical turbo engine four-wheel drive. Different features of the cars include proximity entry, automatic cornering light, push startup engine systems, 360 degrees camera, adaptive electric power steering, among others. The general manager and other staff of the company take prospective buyers round the cars, checking out the components. This prospective customer speaks on the GS8 model, which he may buy.
Good also, as a selling point, is that the maintenance, you could easily get a parts from them at a good rate, and have a very long warranty, so that when you use this car, at least rely on GAC to maintain the car for you for the next 24 to 48 months.
The general manager sheds more light on the GAC Motors and why it is the best for Nigerians and Nigerian roads.
Automobile in China, why creating the brand GAC? It was like they put Nigeria in mind before creating their vehicles. Our cars are almost 99% steel, the body of the cars. The engine is very durable. We have low engine size. We use turbo technology to make the car faster. You have low fuel consumption. When you talk about the chocks, you talk about the brakes and everything, our brake pad, everything about our cars are top-notch.
For Gree Air Conditioner, a sister company of CIG, which has been in Nigeria for the past 6 years with presence in Asia and Europe, its vision ensures its product is in every home in Nigeria.
That's why we are here today, to partner with ICANN, because we see accountants professions in Nigeria as one of the key decision makers in most businesses in organizations.
The management of CIG Motors has also partnered with the Lagos State government to deploy 1,000 taxis of its model to ease transportation in the state. The models of the cars, which the company says is pocket-friendly and fit for Nigerian roads, is a way of alleviating the suffering that many face on the roads and get a car at little cost.